India's T20 World Cup-winning captain Rohit Sharma returned to the country after spending quality time with his family on vacation to the USA. The Indian skipper was ambushed by fans at the Mumbai airport, and a viral video shows him surrounded by a swarm of fans asking for selfies. In the video, Rohit can be seen at the airport with his wife Ritika Sajdeh and daughter Samaira. As he steps out of the airport, he is mobbed by fans who ask him for selfies. Rohit obliges to few requests before getting into his blue Lamborghini and driving away with his family. Rohit will be next seen in action in the ODI series against Sri Lanka, starting from Friday, August 2 at the R.Premadasa Stadium in Colombo. Earlier, there were reports of Rohit and star batter Virat Kohli missing the series, but after discussions with newly appointed head coach Gautam Gambhir, they have made themselves available for the tournament. The ODI series is crucial for India as they have just 6 matches ahead of ICC Champions Trophy 2025. It was essential for senior players like Rohit and Kohli to be available for the series ahead of the ICC event. Rohit and Kohli will be looking to bounce back from their disappointing performance in the ODI World Cup 2023, where they lost to Australia in the final. However, they went on to win the T20 World Cup 2024, with Rohit playing a pivotal role in India's successful campaign.
This is Xtra Time! Xtra Time!